everyone, and welcome back to Straightforward Fit. I am here today to do some yoga and a little bit of stretching for us, just, you know, to switch it up a little bit. Sorry I didn't get those out the other week. I just have been so busy, and I've been trying to do a couple of other things just from home, so I'm trying to fit everything into my schedule. But I'm going to do today this yoga and stretching, and then I'm also going to do a payo. So we're definitely gonna get those out today. All right, so don't forget, like, share, subscribe if you can for me. And apparently my little dog Teddy is gonna be with us today. He wants to just relax, obviously. He just wants to lay down on my mat here. So get your mat. That's all you'll need, and you know, water, you know, if you need it, just keep it close by. If you, you know, feel anything is too hard or you feel anything is stretching too much, just come out of the movement, you know, take a rest for a second, and then come back and, you know, join us where we're at. All right, so if you want to get started here, let's go ahead and stand. All right, Teddy, you gotta move. All right, so just gonna come down to the end of the mat here. just big inhale up, and exhale down, and you're just gonna fold forward. Just reaching down towards your toes. Okay, inhale up, and exhale down again. Forward fold, reach down towards your toes. Try to keep your back pretty flat. Walk your hands out of your mat. It's chaturanga. We're gonna come down, slowly coming down, up dog, straightening the arms, just really stretching your abs. Okay, if this is too much, you can come down right here, half cobra. Okay, just lengthening through the spine, the neck, the abs. All right, let's walk it in. So I'm just gonna brush myself up. Walk your feet in. Inhale up. Exhale down. I know I kind of cut myself off there. I'm trying to get the full picture in here. Go ahead and walk back. Let's go down dog. So push your bottom way up towards the sky. Walk your hands back if you have to. Drop your heels down towards the ground. Stretch those hamstrings and calves. Go ahead, plank. Hip flexor stretch. Go ahead and bring one foot in. Okay. Drop your knee down to the ground. Lift your chest. And you should feel your hip, your hip on this side opening up. I'm trying to look in the camera here. So right down here, you should feel this hip flexor opening. We're going to go into a triangle. So go ahead and take your foot back here, put your toes on the ground, okay? And then lift yourself up. All right, you're going to grab your ankle here, and you're going to reach up towards the sky, straightening both legs. Little triangle stretch. Now, if your balance isn't so great here, you can put your hand on the ground. Just hold it there for a few seconds. We're coming back down here. Back to our hip flexor stretch. And then when we take our foot back, we're going to go into down dog again. So whenever you're ready, take your foot back. Back into down dog. Stretch through your calves. Straighten your arms. Straighten your legs. Heels are down. Inhale. Exhale, pull forward in the plank. Good. Other foot in for your hip flexor stretch on the other side. Drop your knee down. And again, stretching through your hip right here. And we're going to go to the triangle. So go ahead and take your toes back there. Plant them down. Lift yourself up and reach towards the sky. If you need to turn your foot to the side, you can. Just hold it there for a few seconds. Good, coming back down again for your hip flexor. All right, so we're gonna go into tabletop position. Go ahead and take that leg back behind you. Okay, both knees are on the ground here. And then we're just gonna sit back for your child's pose. Stretching the arms out in front of you. Now, if you wanna get deeper in this, you can open your knees up and get really far down. Roll yourself up. Round your shoulders back and down. Take one hand behind you. Place it on the ground. Reach up with your hand and lift your pelvis off the ground. Reach up over your head. You're coming back down nice and slow. All right, switch the hand, reach up over your head. Good, coming back down. Perfect, go ahead and stretch out my child's pose again. Coming up the whole way to tabletop, one more time. Knees are down, hands are in front of you, okay? So we're in right here, right? Nice straight line from our hip to our knee, a nice straight line from our shoulder to our wrist, okay? All right, let's do some cat back. So we're gonna pull the belly up and in, rounding the spine. Inhale, and exhale, drop down. Our cow. Inhale up. And then exhale down. Alright. Go ahead and sit back into your feet. Okay. Take your arms behind you. Clasp your hands together. And you're just going to let your arms come up over your head. Just try to get them as high as you can. If you lift your bottom up a little bit, you might be able to kind of inch them forward a little bit. You can put your head flat, straight down on the mat. Okay, can we roll back? It's opening up the chest, opening up the shoulders there. All right. So we're gonna go into some yoga moves here. So I'm gonna come back to my tabletop here, right with you guys. All right, we're just gonna step forward like we did for our hip flexor stretch and come up. Okay, little knee to nose. Then we come up here, right? We're gonna go into our warrior. Turn your foot to the side and the back. Lean into your front leg, and your arms are gonna stretch out here. Bring your arms up over the head, straighten the legs, and back down. But let's go to peaceful warrior. Reach your arm up over your head, take your hand right here, place it on your leg, and lean back. Good, forward, back into your warrior, sit low into your front leg, and up, inhale, and exhale, back down, peaceful warrior, reach up over your head, and take your hand, put it right on your leg here, slide it down, and release. Okay, come back down to the floor here. We're going to switch the foot out. So we're going to pull that foot in. Step back with the other leg. Knee to nose. Straighten both of your legs. Just hold it there for a few more seconds. Coming up. Going into your warrior. Stretch your arms out. Lean into your front leg. Take your foot to the side back here. Inhale. Exhale, reach up. Inhale, down. Now, peaceful warrior. Exhale. Reach up over the head. Inhale, forward. Warrior. Exhale. Straighten the legs. Inhale down. Peaceful warrior. Exhale. Reach up. Good. Coming back. Down to the front. Bring both feet together. Twisting chair. Bend your knees. Place your hands together in prayer. Take the back part of your arm. Place it on your leg. Twist. It's for your back. If you can, open your arms. Bring it back to prayer. Back to the center. Other side. Place the back part of your arm. Open your arms if you can and twist. Good, come back to prayer. Back to center. Hands down, straighten your legs. Take your hands up your legs and hold in half chair. We're going to do some knee bends. Go ahead and take your hands, place one on top of the other on your quadricep, and bend one knee and straighten one knee. So from the side. Bend one knee and straighten one knee. Okay, sit in your hip and switch. And it feels like if it's pulling too much, just kind of ease off a little. Okay. And switch again. And just breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Stretching your calves, your hamstrings. Switching off. Good, last one. I'm going to take a big step to the side. I'm going to turn to the side so you guys can see what I'm doing. Big step to the side. All right, sit into that leg. Stretch your other leg out really far. Place your hand on the ground. Reach up. Twist your body if you can. Look up towards the sky. Try not to go like this. You see my leg is straight. Bend your leg. Come down. These are hurdler stretches. We're going to take the hands down. We're going to walk over to the other side. And again, sit into the leg. Straighten the other leg, hand down, reach up towards the sky. And if you don't feel right, sometimes your one leg will not be straight. So I'm gonna walk my foot up just a little bit. Hands down, walk your hands right to the middle, straighten both legs. Try to take your hands, grab your elbows, put all your weight forward. Let your body fall down forward, really pulling on your hamstrings, and just kind of rock your body. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Good. Two more. and hands down. And bring both feet together. Have a seat on your mat. Alright. Hip flexors. Or excuse me. Outer thigh and hip. I'm gonna lay down here. Cross one leg over the other leg and lay back. Reach underneath your leg and hug to your body. Try to lay completely flat. My hair flip here. Just try to make sure I'm not crushing it. Hug that leg in. Go ahead and switch your leg. Other side, cross it over, hug it in. Bring both of your feet together and your knees together. Hug your knees into your chest. Drop your knees down to one side. Reach over the opposite of your body. So you can place your hand on your chest and your other arm you're gonna reach out. Look towards that direction. And switch. Excuse me. Good. Hug your knees back together again, right at the center. Really big and kind of rocks. Go ahead and release from that one and roll up. We're going to do our butterfly stretch. Bring your feet together. And just as close as you can. Doesn't have to be the whole way. It can be out a little bit if you need to. Wherever you're comfortable. Take your hands and grab onto your ankles. Press your elbows down into your knees as you lean forward to open your inner thigh. And just hold it and breathe. Relax your upper body. Take one leg straight, take the other leg, cradle it in your arm and hug it to your chest. Good job, go ahead and release. Take your hand, grab your foot. Take your other hand and grab either your calf or underneath your knee or your hamstring and straighten your leg. You can also grab your ankle here. And breathe. Good. Release. Cross your leg over. Reach over your leg. Grab your hip and twist. So feeling your glutes coming up. Good, go ahead and release from that one. straighten that leg. Other leg we're gonna cradle. Put it right in between that kind of elbow area, your forearm, hugging around. Hug the leg to the body. Nice deep breaths. You go ahead and release. Grab your foot or your ankle. Extend the leg. Here we can hold the ankle as well. Either underneath the hamstring, underneath the knee. Stretch the leg. It over, reach over the leg, grab your hip and twist. Good, go ahead and release from there. Take both legs out straight, reach towards your toes. If you can't grab your toes, grab your ankles, grab your calves, anywhere here is fine. Try to keep your legs pretty straight. Pull up under your toes if you can grab under your toes. Just nice deep breaths. Good, go ahead and release. We're gonna stretch our arms really quickly. Go ahead and you can either sit in a cross-leg fashion, okay, or you know, wherever you're comfortable, however you're comfortable, one leg out, one leg in. Okay, you can stand if you need to as well. We're gonna take one arm across the body. Reach underneath the arm and hug it. Stretching your shoulders, stretching your triceps. And the other side. Again, reaching across the body, hugging your arm around, right into the body. Deep breath. We're going to open the chest. I'm going to take those arms right behind the body. I'm going to turn to the side here. Take your hands together. Open your chest by pressing your chest forward and reach your arms really far out behind you. Okay, place your hands on the ground, palms down. Fingertips behind you. Open your chest a little bit more. Look up towards the sky. Good. Go ahead and release. We're going to round the spine. Take the hands, clasp them together. Reach them out in front of you. Round your spine as you reach your arms out. Inhale, exhale, flip the hands and reach up towards the sky. Inhale, round the back, flip the hands. Exhale, flip the hands, reach the arms up. Take the hands down to the sides. Side bends. Reach your arm out and reach over your head. Hold it right here. Let the spine lengthen. And exhale, switch your side. Reach the arm out. Inhale here. Hold it for just a second, and exhale, bring it to center. Good, forward fold, arms up, and reach way out, as far as you can. Rounding back in. Rolling the shoulders around and down. Little head rolls, take your head down. Chin to chest. Roll your head from side to side. Half circle. each side. Good job. Bring your chin to your chest. Roll your shoulders a couple of times. Reverse your shoulders. Good. Last one. Take your chin from your chest and look up towards the sky. And back down again. Chin to chest. So looking down and looking up. Still breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Last one. And find your happy place in the middle with your head. Here, roll your shoulders down and back. And hands together in prayer. Good job, guys. So I hope that loosened you up a little bit. And you can add this to the end of any of these workouts to really just stretch those muscles or to your early morning routine to kind of get your muscles going, get them started, because it will warm them up, but it will also stretch them at the same time. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that, and remember, you can always come back and watch it again. You can add it to any of those other videos for a cool down or to your morning routine for a little warm up and to get your muscles ready and working. All right, well, I will see you in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and the donation links are in the box below if you feel comfortable donating.